Imagine a country less than half the size of the US. But with a population of over a billion people. Imagine this third world country, now considered as one of the fastest growing economies of the world. Imagine the transformation in lifestyle of its people and their changing habitat. A fast-track economy, booming real estate markets, and an extensive rate of development. A country where the world's multinational corporations want to be seen, setting up manufacturing units. Corporate offices that have begun to don world standards. Now, imagine a company that is at the very heart of this changing look. A frontrunner whose size is beyond the capacity of most, set to revolutionize the skylines in the country. Welcome to the world of SP Fabricators. A member of the SHAPOORJI PALLONJI Company Group. It all began over 140 years ago. A group of seven islands were to be merged to form a new port city. To supply water to the entire city, a new reservoir needed to be constructed. A small company, Littlewood Palonji, had taken up the job to construct the major reservoir. A job that would be the lifeline and sustenance for millions of inhabitants, 100 years on and more. The foundation of SHAPOORJI PALLONJI Company Limited was set in motion. The company set pulsating the construction industry in the land. Bombay City was born. Today, with over 140 years of experience, SHAPOORJI PALLONJI Company is a success story unlike any other. Building diverse civil and structural engineering masterpieces. From factories, nuclear research establishments, power plants and biotech facilities, to expressways and airports, and from stadiums, luxury hotels, hospitals and townships, to gigantic skyscrapers. And yes, palaces too. The first Indian construction company to have earned the ISO 9001 certification, the company already has its presence in the Middle East, Africa and South America. Under the present chairman, Mr. Palonji Mistry, the company expanded rapidly, adding new group companies to its fold. AFCONS for infrastructure development, Sterling and Wilson for electromechanical engineering in construction, SP Real Estate for mass housing complex projects, SP Construction Materials Group, one of the leading companies for interiors. What about the exterior? The facade. In architecture, the facade of a building is often the most important aspect from a design standpoint, as it sets the tone for the rest of the building. With the aim of bringing to India high-quality engineered facades, SPCL set up SP Fabricators Pvt Ltd. in 1996. Commercial operations began in 1998 in technical collaboration with MS Schmidlin of Switzerland, one of the global leaders in quality architectural, aluminium products and facades. State-of-the-art fabrication and assembly plants in Navi Mumbai and Bangalore, each unit an island of excellence, with the most advanced computer-controlled machinery. precision, and excellence in product quality is ensured. The structured glazing section of the plant is unique, temperature controlled, and flooring of epoxy coating ensures dust-free environments. On site, it is safety, quality, and speed observed during installation. High-tech laser tools for survey and level alignment ensure precision installations. When 15% of the panels are installed on a new site, the on-site tests are conducted. A wide range of modern-day hoist and cradles ensure faster and error-free installation of panels. The in-house testing laboratory is always on a mission to ensure that the panels delivered at the site for installation would stand perfect for years without discoloring, water leakage, and to withstand wind pressure for all seasons. An ISO 9001:2000 certified company, SP Fabricators, has already earned the reputation of being the only company in India to execute projects in Europe and Mauritius. In the quest of providing comprehensive solutions to the building industry, being a front runner in the industry is not enough. The SP Group set up SP Architectural Coatings Private Limited, a company specializing in international quality coatings in the architectural aluminium industry. The state-of-the-art plant, located in Navi Mumbai, specializes in fluorocarbon coating and powder coating to produce solid and metallic shades, computer matched to any color in PVDF. A full-fledged laboratory tests the coatings as per stringent American standards. To accelerate the momentum of its growth, SP Fabricators draws vital support from Schüco of Germany, a global leader with a presence in over 70 countries worldwide. Taken to new heights with future technologies, the SP Fabricator dedicated team of professionals provide comprehensive services from estimation, designing and manufacturing, to logistics support and installations, providing architects, consultants and builders with comprehensive solutions for a complete range of exterior expressions for their projects. Technological advancements today prepares the way for tomorrow's trends. Now, imagine a company with a portfolio that redefines the skylines of tomorrow. Building facades that transcend present-day exteriors. Architecting desire. Anticipating tomorrow. This is ambition that goes beyond glass, aluminium, and steel. This is SP Fabricators, where the future trends of modern facades are limited only by your imagination.